Welcome back to Forza 7, and today I have another race tune for you, and it is S800 again, seen as the breakout class at the moment, or hopper, is S800, so I'm guessing that's the lobby most people race in. Now it is for the Ferrari 288 GTO, as you can see. Now I've tuned this more towards speed than handling compared to the Mustang I did before, because some tracks you want speed, some you want grip, so you can just switch up and use this car if you want to. Now it's pretty good actually, it's pretty stable for a car tuned more towards speed. It's not incredibly fast like a Le Mans tune, it's not going to be doing 230 down the straight, but it's still pretty good generally compared to most S800 cars for acceleration and speed. Now I've done a few races in this, unfortunately I wasn't recording live in my Elgato, but I have got a replay to show you in a minute of, I think it's me going from 17th to 1st, but seeing as this is Forza, you do get the usual Muppets not braking, driving straight into each other, and I do get rammed up the arse on corner 2 as well, so it's pretty much impossible to get in a clean race in Forza, so all replays I'm going to end up showing you will end up having me getting smashed off in them. But you can't do anything about that. Now, I'd be really appreciate it if you could give this a download. It's called S800 Speed, I think. So make sure you go give that a download if you can't be bothered to copy it. And well, that's it from me, and I hope you enjoy the race.